There's a way to get a translator cape even if you weren't part of the lucky 29 that received them. Translator capes were given out to players for helping Mojang translate the game into several languages. You might think you must be part of Mojang's headquarters in Japan or China, but there's a quick and easy way to get it. Minecraft player Hyper Space Master hacked into a translator cape owner's account and started playing on it. And you can too.